Welcome back to Skellametal. Going to the tattoo shop. We're gonna get a tattoo. Ooh. Oh, we might get a fucking cool ass robot arm. Yeah. There's a butt. that's funny. She's cute. They're all cute too. These would actually be really cool tattoos. These are dope. They're like terrifying. These are awesome. Gotta remember some of these. Some of these concepts. Oh yeah, that one's fucking cool. That's a fucking Skellametal reference for you, right there. Awesome. All right. Oh, hello, miss. Right. Cha-cha-cha. Check the drawers. Ain't shit. Ain't nothing. For business. Nothing in the garbage. Alrighty. Hey, what's that?
Midway upon the journey of our life, I found myself within a forest dark.
Spiders.
What a straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance. And I can already
sounds like some religious nonsense. Are you dead too? There's just a trail of murders. God damn it.
My timing is really off today. Poor Helena.
Oh, is that Helena?
Lazarsky, 656210.
Damn it.
We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago.
Blam!
Starting forensic analysis.
Blam! Helena's got a butt. Alright, well. Do I jack into her head? Or do I just stand on top of her body? Let's see. I like this solemn jazz music. Tattoo machine. Alrighty. What's this? Power adapter. Okay. Oh. This is just a thing I'm moving around. That's nice. Kind of looks like a dentist's office a little bit. Damn it.
You were not made to live like brutes.
Oh, wait, maybe this is the murderer. Virtue and
knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. Do not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves justified. They could not fathom.
Blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Oh, fuck. The killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon.
Oh, shit.
multiple puncture wounds,
yeah.
2 inches deep. Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here.
Jeez. Real awful stuff.
The neural implants untouched.
I'll connect in a sec. So their watch though.
We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's apartment.
Yeah. Alright. Let's go in your mind.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061.
Okay.
Authorization denied.
What?
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Okay. Whoa. Oh shit. That's not good. Dude, this guy's a bad cop.
It better be worth it.
It might be. Yay, more scary shit. Yippee. Yippity doo da. Hello. Welcome to Chiron Incorporated. Press to start. Job interview number 3351, junior programmer. Loading. Loaded. Welcome, Ms. Novak. Okay. You are a valuable asset to our company. Your hard work and loyalty are always appreciated. Please relax and answer as truthfully as you can. Do you like me? Yes or no? Do you want to make the world a better place? Do you want to live without fear? Do you want to establish a productive relationship with Chiron Inc.? Yeah, sure. Will you cooperate? Okay. Will you comply? Okay. Will you conform? Jesus. The Republic is your mother. Chiron is your father. A mother's love is unconditional. A father's pride demands sacrifice. Okay. Are you willing to sacrifice for the greater good? Sure, I guess. I don't know. Work. Productivity. Happiness. You will be happy. You will be productive. You will work towards the greater good. Will you obey? Okay. Loading. Finalizing subject assessment. Checking answers. Analyzing behavioral patterns. Evaluating life choices. The fuck are you doing? Subject spouse criminal record checking. No liability regarding current appointment. Point deduction. Minor warning ignored. Calculating score. Congratulations! Welcome to Chiron! You did it! You're a slave to society! Cool. Where do I go now? Well, that light seemed to come on down there. That seems to be nothing but darkness, so I'll go this way. Hello, tilty chair. You're very tilty. Oh, and now you're broken. Okay. Hello. It's over here. Okay. I guess I'm gonna go to the lit areas. Oh fuck, am I trapped or something? Damn it. Okay. It's kinda hard to navigate because I can't really see where I'm going. Oh god, okay. Hello. Yep, we're all just business office workers, yep. Mm-hmm. We're just working in an office business place for Chiron, yep. Mm-hmm. Yep, hey Terry, how's it going? Hello, Jim. Hey Barbara, how are the kids? Hello. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's see. Yep, people going to the bathroom, and I can't use the bathroom. I don't have to go anyway. It's okay. Alrighty. Are we on break in here? Yep, everyone's on break. Everyone's enjoying themselves. Hey, whoa, shit. Hello, Amir. How you doing?
This fucking slop again.
Called soup. But dig in. It's not getting any better.
Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Shaboy. Shabawi. Pierogi. What is that? Like this? Fries? Is that beef? Lettuce? Okay. This way seems pretty dark, so I'm not gonna go in there. This way.
Help your coworker bathroom productive day. Life. Respect through surveillance. To live without fear.
Sure.
To make our children happy.
Got it.
To make our homes safe.
Absolutely. I agree. Okay. Hey, we got some desks floating over here. Maybe you want to fix that. Here's that broken chair from earlier. Fuck. Where do I go? Not very clear.
Without fear. To make our children happier.
Yeah.
To make our homes safer.
Sure.
To make our lives easier.
Can't go through there. I guess I gotta go through the dark room. Cause that's the only way I haven't been. Hello. Okay. Yep. Limly dit. It's very dimly lit. Practices as a scratch. Oh, okay. Glitchy glitch. Alrighty. Uh-huh. Yes, Yes. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. Hello. Yep. All just working. Busy bees. It's a dead end. Dead end. Looking for a way out. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Nope. That's not alright. Shh. Neighbors. Hello. Excuse me. Get out of the way. Please. Okay. No? Okay. Go back. Wait. What the fuck? I swear I just came from that way. Okay. Let's go this way. No? What the shit? Whoa. Oh. I just touched it. I didn't mean to. I could turn it back on. Okay, I can't turn it back on. I'm sorry. Okay. I can't really see shit. Oh god, what the fuck is that? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay.
One cell left.
Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like this. Very chill. Yeah. Very chill music for a very not chill thing that just happened. That music that was playing. Please bring back the music. I enjoyed it. Oh. Oh.
Through surveillance.
Okay. Respect through surveillance. Got it. Sure. Sure thing. Yep. Mm-hmm. This is happening. Okay. Am I good? I'm in the green. Alright, that's good. That's a good sign. Okay. Someone left their nasty mattress. Jeez. Patient card ready to print. Automatic printing set to 3:20 a.m. Okay. Hmm. Oh, what's that? Oh, okay. 3:20. Come on. Let's make our way there. 3:20. No, not 4. Damn you. 3:20. He's a handsome boy. Shit. I didn't get to read it. Fuck. Alright. Information. Alrighty. That doesn't look appetizing. So I'm gonna just close that. Yeah, there was that really crazy club scene. Yep, it was a lot like this. Mm-hmm. Very acidic. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Hey, baby, I'm home.
Oh, what just happened? Someone needs to do the dishes, please. It's very dirty. very dirty. I mean, where are you? Get off your lazy ass and do the dishes. Wow, look at all this. Look at all this laundry. Do the laundry as well. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave, okay? Because this is the way it's making me go down this glitchy hallway, and all the doors are open. Okay. Okay.
Amir, is that you?
Is it you, Amir? Okay. Alright. Yep. Mm-hmm. God.
I'm home.
Jeez. Let's go faster. Tears for fears. Okay. I guess this way.
Amir, is that you?
Everything's so wiggly, I can't see. It's so wiggly. Oh, god damn it. Is this another fucking room situation with the freaking TVs? Okay. Whoa. In here.
Here's your number.
My number. 960. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Wait, what? 896. Okay. I'll go in at 896. Okay. 896. Yeah, that's my number. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I go through. No. 896. Okay. Okay. Hello, small child.
Is mom gonna be alright?
I don't fucking know.
She's sick, Adam.
Oh, that's me. And that's Adam.
It's just hard to say.
Whoa, shit. Whose mind am I in? I think I'm tripping. Balls. Okay. It's over here. Hello.
I'm not sure about this.
Not sure? Didn't you hear? This is great news.
No. Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
You should be happy. Oh. Alrighty. Fucking door's locked. Okay. Anything to do in here? No, okay. That door's locked, and I can't do anything in there, so.
This is your chance.
Oh. Okay, slithery snake, zippeezy. Okay, Robert Lekarski. So what happened in here? What the fuck? Apple? Nope, just a Doc Ock arm. Hello, oh.
Alright, you can get up now. Just take it easy.
Okay.
Is it done?
Congratulations. You are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
Okay.
Are you sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. External scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Alrighty. Where the shit now? Ghostware, huh? I like the sound of that. What's this?
What is this?
That's what I want
to
know.
What did you do to yourself?
I don't know. I broke a ball.
Don't even start. I did what I had to. Okay. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
We are in the upside down.
Oh! No.
Is it a Demogorgon? 11? Help me. Everything's all in a bar.
Can't keep a job because no one will hire fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
What you're getting into?
The fuck. I don't know what I'm getting into.
It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
We do need the money. Follow the green trail. Oh god. Okay, that's gross. Yeah, what is Oh, okay. This is all
mark my words. That shit is gonna be the death of us.
Oh shit. Oh wow. Project database, confidential. Download? Cool, sure, yeah. Oh, we're downloading. Downloading. Complete. Okay. Fuck, we're back here. God damn it. Over here, I'm guessing. There's that chair. Tilty the tilted chair. So okay. Oh, okay. You don't seem like a friend. Oh, okay. Oh god. Oh god. Are you get away from me? Oh god. Oh. What the fuck? Seriously? That's never happened before. How was I supposed to fucking... Okay, well, where the fuck do I go? Okay, so I gotta just run away from him? Run where, though? Ugh. Okay. I just walked right to him. Okay, maybe... Oh. Okay, maybe I have to sneak... True sneaking. Hide behind the corner. Maybe he won't see me. Okay. Just go that way. Heavy. The fuck do I go? Okay. Alright. So I see his light. He's around the corner there. Okay. I can't step out there. He's a big boy. He's a big boy with a scary face. Okay. I just say Jeebus? That was completely on accident. Okay. Okay, I gotta go somewhere. So let's try and go this way. Maybe. Yes. No. This is the wrong way. Okay. But where does he go? What's his walk cycle? Or does he not have one? Just seems to be destroying shit over there. Okay. Oh, hide. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Something over here I could grab? No? Fuck. Okay. Well, shit, I really don't know what to do. Oh, okay. Okay, I don't think he can see me. Looking for me. Just be quiet, and he won't see you. Okay. He's looking around, but he's not coming this way, because he's a big dummy. Shit. Is he coming this way? Fuck. No, he's gonna turn around, right? He's gonna turn around. I think I made it. I think I'm in the clear. Yes. Okay. Oh shit. It's a fucking nother. Okay, he found me. Fuck. God damn it. Next time on Skeletal, we're gonna get past these little fuckers. Okay, goodbye.